Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. I trust you guys are doing good. Yeah, so today I'll be taking you guys on how I do my protein treatment for my hair. Yeah, before we continue this video, I'd like you all to hit the subscribe button if you are yet to, and give this video a thumbs up. And also, do not forget to drop your comments at the end of the video. Yeah, so like I said earlier, I'll be taking you guys on how I do my protein treatment for my hair. Yeah, this is me detangling my hair, and up next I'll be sprinkling water on it to keep it wet to avoid dryness. Yeah, this is the process. So these are the products I'll be using to wash my hair. These are the things I'll be using for the protein treatment, and this is me mixing it in a bowl. So right here in this bowl, I have my avocado, I have my egg, I have my olive oil, and also I'll be adding a spoon of conditioner. And when I've added the spoon of conditioner, I'll have to mix it properly. I'll have to mix it properly so as to avoid lumps in order to enable me to wash it off properly. Yeah. So this is me. I've sectioned my hair and I'm ready to add my mixture into my hair. Yeah, this is a mixture I'm going to be adding to my hair. Good. So I'll be doing it section by section. And I'll be doing it gently in order to do it properly. So this is me adding my mixture into my hair. Yeah, I'm rubbing it, and I'll massage my hair properly. Massage it properly so the mixture can stick into your hair. Yeah. So when I'm done, I'll roll the hair, then I'll use my clip to hold it properly. Yeah, so the same action I took for this first section, I'm going to be doing the same thing for the remaining sections of my hair. Voila, I'm done doing it. So up next, I'll be putting on my shower cap. I'll be covering it for 30 seconds. And remember, when you're going to wash off, please ensure that you do not use hot water, because we have eggs in the mixture, to avoid cooking egg on your head. So up next, I'm going to wash it after leaving it for 30 seconds. So I'm done washing my hair. I love the thickness. I love the texture of my hair now. Thank you for watching this video. I love you all.